Thank you for DMCing me, by the way, with that song bit.
I resisted the
urge. Bro. Whee. All right, guys, we're getting this party started.
Let's go. They're all fake keys, fake keys. Take the keys.
I'm a good person.
Take the keys.
You can turn them left. Take
the keys. Hey, I'm going to med bay. Please don't kill me. I'm going to med bay. Who that? Who that?
Whatever. God dang it. How do I intro this? Ignore me talking.
But can't you just mute yourself?
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, just mute yourself, bruh. You so silly, interrupting the intro. No, guys, he's not live. Stop asking.
So funny.
Thank you. I am funny. Yes, thank you. Wait, I hear someone. Who said my name?
Hello.
Oh, hi. What's up? Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. Where's Joey? I can't believe this. I can't believe this.
Kara, how dare he?
I know. It's unbelievable.
Did he not listen to the rules?
Yeah. He specifically said, don't kill me first. Where'd Jordan go? Where'd Jordan go?
Kara, Kara.
2 seconds and you just appeared on me, bro. I was like, oh, God. What did I just...
Okay.
What?
Alright, unmute.
Why were you guys... Oh yeah. What's okay. I didn't know what's the
Joey
fix for
said, don't kill me first.
Everyone mute in the browser and use Discord.
Joey's what? Rule was
yeah,
not to kill
rule
me first.
Here. Yeah, there's a rule breaker.
Okay, no. Kara died second. What? But
I can't hear anything.
Green died.
No,
first round.
Oh, round.
So. Jordan, we're on Discord.
We're on Discord for it. Oh yeah, gotcha.
Mute your browser and we'll use Discord for meeting.
Okay. Got it. I missed that.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, well,
Rifkin and Gumi, why are you guys yelling about me?
Because Kara's dead.
How is that? How can you accuse someone based on just one person being down?
Because it's Kara.
I hate metagaming, but every time, dude, it's you.
Oh, no. Oh. Okay, so Kara's dead in laboratory. Where did you come from, Mr. Sparkles?
Oh. I was coming from the node thing and the lights were out, dude.
Okay, here's what I know. Tom and I saw Gumi and Water Wheels, right? Gumi was doing some kinky stuff down there. I don't even want to get into it. Okay. And then we ran over to the vitals and Gotez was dead. Well, she's talking about peeing or something.
It was in the corner.
So we run to the vitals and Botez is dead. Tom and I start screaming, Green's dead, and Gumi walks into the room. As she walks into the room, Kara dies on vitals.
I want to clarify, I didn't scream that once, so it's all him and Gumi. I can't hide cool the entire
you know what?
Time.
You're a loser, whatever. I was trying to keep you in the cool quick group. So anyways. No, Gumi, Tom, and I were together when Kara died, is what I'm saying. Because we were checking vitals and we just seen Green died.
Hey, okay. Hey, fellas, you know what I think is suspicious? That Elena and Jack were together and there's been multiple
kills. We were together the entire... Okay, it's Gumi.
I mean,
three of us were all together
it's
in
Seven anyway, so...
Jack and I were on the left-hand side the whole time.
Ah, no, it's not Elena. It can't be Elena. Someone just...
Yeah, because we were
Gumi,
in
Gumi, was that you who voted for Elena?
No, yes, I didn't vote.
Go, back in game, back in game, back in game.
Tom said he did.
Tom.
Okay.
What a rule breaker. Where's that boy? Where's that boy? Where'd that boy go?
I was very focused.
Where the heck? Why can't I find him? There he is. Look at this rule breaker. This rule breaker over here. Unbelievable. Breaking the rules already.
What?
Joey would be so angry at you.
Okay.
Ah! Well.
5 seconds.
Okay. Who died?
What's
Tank,
that?
Goomy.
Wait, Goomy died?
Yep.
Yes.
In the last, like, 5 seconds.
Goomy went to the lab. I was with Thomas in Specimen, and Goomy ran past us yelling.
Yeah, we heard a screaming, and me and Elena were just like, yeah. What's going on?
Goomy, like, what, just running and yelling?
Yeah, she was just running past
yeah,
us.
Yeah, we were just chilling, like, what's
up? Wait, Rifkin.
I don't know what's going on.
Tom.
Where did Sparkly go?
Into the bottom left by the water wheels.
Yeah.
Did he have to pee as well?
Gumi went to the left side.
I think
side.
He was.
I peed before we started, but I went over.
She went to the left of my blood chat. Gumi,
we can hear you.
Gumi, we can hear you in-game, by the way.
Oh, shoot! I'm gonna pee, by the way.
Oh shoot!
I think you didn't say anything.
You guys heard clearing anyone?
I would.
I mean, Rifkin was yelling out that he was med scanning with a bunch of people, so it'd be a risky play to not actually be med scanning. So
okay,
that makes sense.
I do what I don't know. Goomy came down and then went to the left hand side, leaving Specimen on the left side.
Thomas,
so she had to go
Sparkly.
Through office. I don't know where she died.
I imagine
a body, by the way.
I think this is a meeting, so
yeah,
we don't know.
Someone called a meeting.
Which is annoying.
Saw one dead on vitals. So.
Because yeah, me and Elena saw her in Specimen, but that was quite a while ago. So she would have traveled by
you
now.
Pressed a button. Never mind.
So I think. Elena's clear. I think.
Cool.
I think
yeah,
Tom's
Elena
clear.
Did not murder
based
me.
Based on what?
Mm-hmm. I think it's Thomas or Sparkly. Not Tom, but
no,
Thomas.
I was with Elena without.
Sparkly.
I disagree dramatically with this.
Yes.
What?
Whoa.
Yes.
Well,
why would you do that? Why would you do that? What possible reason?
Elena, you can back me up.
You just listen to the loudest voice. I have to be louder. Oh my god, you guys.
Hang
on.
Oh, God.
Elena.
We got one, guys. We got one.
I will haunt you all for your mistakes.
Don't worry about it. We got one, Rifkin.
We got one.
Guys, what if I called Reactor? Oh.
Oh.
Deserved.
With me.
Am I?
Yeah, I got you.
Am I loud enough?
Hey, Jordan.
Stop it.
What up?
Oh, did you see Thomas?
So, Kara, were you calling me a rule breaker?
Yeah, Joey what said don't kill me first round.
Oh, I was setting
rules.
Things.
You were there.
Knew we got one.
I knew, yeah, we were right.
It's the fake Thomas.
So it's either Tom or Thomas?
It's the
Hold
fake
on.
Tom, I mean.
No. More sense. Hold on. First of all, I was in the server first. You're the fake Tom. Secondly... Oh. Yeah. Oh. Well, secondly, I know it's not Elena, and I hope Elena knows
yeah,
it's not me.
Uh-huh.
I see, okay, this is the thing, Thomas. You may have been clear for the last round. However, I cannot clear you for this round because
that's
the issue
fair. I could hear someone's voice and I couldn't find them. I was trying to look over and find them.
Why didn't you
so
button?
Where did you go? Also, did we see where Rifkin went? Because
Rifkin was on the button. He was waiting to call it, but he got killed by Thomas.
So, Tom, you did the top right, right? I have a question.
I did. I ran with Elena out of office and said what was going to happen, and that's what happened.
Hold on. I think it's Thomas.
No, Tom's been very pushy. I think this is a self-report. I'm not. Where'd you say it was on the button? I'm not in the office.
Where are you?
You would have seen me in there. I'm by the storage area. I've got the refueling task to do.
Because Jack and I.
Hold on, Elena. Do not. We can afford to skip if we need to, because we can have it so no one's ejected. Okay. I'm convinced it's going to be Tom at this point.
I kind of want to pull the trigger, but I don't know if
Elena,
don't
pull Tom's the trigger. Right reaction.
Trust his trigger.
Trust in me. Rifkin hard vouch for me. Why would
don't
I kill
pull
him?
The trigger. Look, there's still time. Look, we can skip. That'll be fine.
Elena, Tom did right reactor, and you already know that Rifkin was dead as soon as that happened because the
No, you don't know that. You've just voted for me, haven't you?
You're dead, Thomas.
No. Yeah!
Whoa, language, sir.
Yeah.
Frick. Oh, true. True. No swearing.
Now you're gonna have to give Mr. Sparkles money.
Frick.
I
Hey, what's up? Hello, everyone. Hello.
I'm back. Yo, did Jordan kill your car?
Yes! And Joy made a rule of that, too.
I'm never trusting anybody again.
Oh, no.
No worries, you can trust me.
Every time. I'm like, are you true? And then they're like, let's do a task. And then he waits for me to do it and kills me.
Oh, no. Oh, Mike Wood.
Wait, that kill was so funny.
This is really fun, though. I will say, I already really, really like this. Like,
yeah, it's a good time.
I just love running you around with Goomy yelling, honestly.
It's, it's a nice mix-up from the most serious obvious.
Yeah.
It's so...
I like not taking it.
All right.
I don't have any keys to fake this time. I forgot about
home. I have the keys.
Who's faking?
Alright, I'm gonna stay with you because you're not allowed to die first.
Yeah, true. I'm going to the right. Where are you? Are you here? Okay. Alright, cool.
I wouldn't.
Oh, I hope my thing finished.
Alright, what happened?
Well, Joey, I think you might be wrong about your observation.
Barkley, yeah, what we thought Joey said he was an imposter.
Joey's like, Barkley faked keys.
Well, he was just chilling up there, so I was like, well,
we were faking keys, though.
Okay, Kara, did anyone else come to the lab with us?
I didn't see anyone.
I didn't either, and Jordan's dead on the temp.
What? Sorry.
Guys, I have a theory.
Yeah. On what?
Uh-huh.
What's your gamer theory?
I think somebody got revenge.
No, I scanned. Jack saw me medbay scan.
Slow or check?
Wait, I have a question.
I don't know, Jack, did you have?
On this one? You actually see if the person's on. Like,
no, we don't have
waiting?
Visuals. It says Jack is waiting for Kara or whatever.
Okay, let's do this. There was quite a bit of us in electrical, so I feel like that clears a lot of our names. So who?
Yep.
Who
just from one kill. Just from one kill.
Yeah.
One kill.
Base,
that leaves Kara, Jack.
Goomy.
Well, Jack and I were on the scanner while the lights were off. I was scanning. Yeah, I don't know what Jack was doing.
Goomy, Jack, Elena, and Kara are the four that were not there.
I could have got the what?
I wish it was me.
It wasn't though.
So it was just those four: Goomy, Kara, Jack, and Sparkles. Were the
no, Goomy, Jack, Elena, and Kara.
So it's either Elena or Goomy. I guess
Elena,
it could be Jack.
Wait. Elena, where were you?
I did the It's the drill. I call it the rocket every time. I did the drill. The
but you said you were on the node earlier.
No, I'm at the node right now, but I did the rocket first.
I think it's Elena.
I think it's Elena. I'm in weapons. I've been in weapons the entire time.
I'm voting Elena.
I'm voting Elena.
Elena's the only one that was closest. Who didn't vote?
I try not to group as much.
Yeah.
I didn't vote. You can suss me for it.
I mean, it...
Okay, so wait.
Oh!
Do I have to finish? Oh, it finished right at the end.
We made the same noise. We were both like,
My medbay scan finished.
I always talk out loud.
I'm swiping my sugar daddy's credit card.
So who's the other killer? Which one of...
It's not me!
What? Did Kara say a third?
Guys, don't all stick together.
Just a sec.
Wow, I knew it.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Yeah! Oh, he owes me.
Gumi, what did you just say?
My gosh.
Mute in game, guys. Mute in game, please.
What did I just say? What do you mean?
Wait, what is that? Okay, that's what happens.
Is it Jack and Elena?
Go ahead, you say something. No worries.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to
get my mind. Wait, there are two kills.
Okay, so. Me and Kara, the lights go out. I'm passing Joey at the rock. He's going up. I'm going into vitals. Kara comes and joins me on vitals. She runs to the left, and then I run to the left, and she's dead. So someone in office just did this kill like 2 seconds ago.
Did anyone go into office?
Yeah, could they kind of just admit?
Rifkin, Tom, like, Botez are all together, aren't they?
Botez and I were stacked. She started running away from me because she thought I was gonna kill her. Tom left a good 5 seconds before us.
I think you guys
game
went
all the way down.
Yeah,
my game dropped. There we go. My game dropped.
I'm in laboratory. I want to put that out there now.
Wait, so what bodies did we find?
Kara in admin.
I have to finish my tasks in communication/weapons.
Elena, where are you?
I'm top left. Not top left, but I was going towards top left because I didn't want to be near anyone because everyone hates me right now. Left,
I don't believe
you. I don't hate you.
Why would they believe you?
Oh, it's so
just to be clear,
just to be clear, with Kara dead,
also,
that,
we're on seven,
that leaves Jack, Gumi, and Elena for the first kill still.
Also, Jack.
Yeah.
How do you? Okay. So wait, though? You said the body was on the left, but I remember that all those people were on the right doing that one node. So after that node, did they go to the left or where?
I don't know.
I'm saying the fact that Jack and Kara both met base scan, it means it's either me or Elena, and I think it's Elena.
Yeah, I think that I was a little bit sus of they were like teaming up with Kara, but Kara's obviously innocent, so I think it's like...
Yeah, Kara's dead.
Gotcha.
Jack didn't medbay scan. Is it Jack and Elena? Fabian. Just in buh.
I'm sorry.
What's everyone yelling at? I don't
okay.
have to talk
okay.
to
okay. So,
trying to say that it's me because
no,
I
no,
stood
no, Gumi's not. I'm trying to.
But why?
Okay, so with Kara dying, that actually validates Jack's med scan. That was questionable because it could have been both of them.
Right, but this is what I'm trying to say. We're on seven people. It's either, obviously,
right.
Sure. It's either
Elena,
me or Gumi,
just to be clear, because you're all over the place. I'm not calling for a vote, okay? We're just this information. The problem is, the more you talk over me and waste this time, the more I think it's actually you, right? So let me just get this out really quick. So assuming Jack's safe because of his pairing with Kara, regardless of med scan or not, it leaves Elena
right,
and
Jack,
Gumi
no,
as the remaining
safe.
People from the first
that.
Round kill. So the next kills are going to happen, whatever. I'm pretty sure Elena is going to be left standing. And that's the part of the information I want to get out in this meeting.
Elena, it's going to the top left.
Framed, and they're just not going to kill me because they want to frame me.
Yeah, but my problem is you're just trying to talk all over the meeting. It just feels like you're trying to suppress information.
Elena.
The thing is, so Kara and I both voted you in the first round. Why would I try to throw...
How do you know that you and Kara both voted me, though?
Because she said so. She literally said, I voted Elena.
Bandwagoning. That's what I'm trying to say.
Elena, you said you went to the top left. Where did you come from? Like, what were you doing before that?
Everyone was doing notes, and I was trying to travel with everyone, but I didn't have the temperature one. I was standing with, like, four different people at least, including
Elena,
and Kara. Yes.
What common task did you do this
round?
Or last round?
Ooh.
To be fair, I couldn't even answer.
I was yelling at you, Boomy.
But the round before this one, where the button was pulled.
I think we should say.
I have important information.
I don't think it's safe to vote right now.
I think it's complete.
What's up, Tom? What's up, Tom?
I think it's a question. I never remember the common tasks.
I'm definitely DK.
Okay,
if we're wrong, then we're going to
do
me.
Yes.
If we're wrong.
I'm shaking everyone's hand here. Good job, everyone.
Shit!
You guys, anyone else smelling like a good old 50-50?
You know
what?
It's our turn. Guys, don't stay together. Guys, don't stay together.
It's our turn. I'm not looking. I'm not looking.
No, I'm not looking.
If anyone, I'm all the way over here.
I don't understand.
Go do your damn tasks.
Does anyone want to do kill?
Oh, it is.
Alright, we're doing this. Oh! Oh my god!
Don't do it, Gumi!
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna go in the lab on my own. I'm going. I hear Alex screaming in the.
Hi.
Yeah.
Guys, don't stick together so much.
I'm done with my task.
Ghost and you're near people, you just kind of you don't give any info there because they will hear.
Yeah.
Gumi,
you're
dead.
Hi,
Gumi. Hello.
Hello.
Here.
Thanks for wonderful streams, Kara. Less than 3.
Damn, I forgot to eat. I haven't eaten today. Oh shit.
Somebody dropped it.
Oh shit!
Hi, Kara.
This is really bad.
Where was the body? Where's the body?
Dropship. Oh, no. I saw it on the admin table, which makes me think that this one is Gumi. I didn't actually see which body came up, but
I'm convinced it's Tom. I'm pretty sure I saw Tom come from the vents. I didn't see him pop out of it, but he was walking in the direction where the vent was.
That's
There's
where
no
my note is.
Done there.
That's where the note is. I have to do. I just did it.
Jack,
I don't think it's Jack. I don't think it's Kirk.
I have no info. I just know that I trust you, so.
I think. What is that noise?
God, I've been alone with both Jack and Botez, and none of them have murdered me, so I can only say it's Tom.
I've been with Thomas for the last, like, 30 seconds, and Rifkin died in that time, so.
Yeah.
No, you don't
know. It's Tom.
Unless
it's you, Andrew.
The entire time.
No, we remember you.
They've been telling me to go away.
It's like,
go away.
I was sacrificing people, and no one died, so none of us were imposters.
I think it's Tom.
I'm ready to shoot.
Yeah, let's shoot.
Okay.
Tom. If you're wrong, it's the other. How do you guys feel that there's two Toms?
Guys, I know you already voted, but just in case the game doesn't end, I think there's a strong conversation we need to have about this guy Skip.
That kind of sus.
The game is not going to end now, though, is it? I mean, the game is going to end. It will end.
It doesn't end, it's you, Thomas.
Well, no, it's not going to end. It's you.
Hello.
Okay, yay!
I just want to say the murder was, I think, one of my favorite things I've ever done.
Funky monkey. Hello.
So the way I felt so bad when I killed Sparkles, but I could not stop like wheezing over it. He was so excited. He's like, it's my first time as crewmate. I was like, that's awesome. And then I immediately just
stabbed
him.
Absolutely rude.
I was like, Sparkles, how do you spell crewmate? And he was spelling. He's like, it's my first time. I was like, that's amazing, dude. I'm so happy for
you. I thought you were this really nice person.
I am. But
are we faking keys? Here, I'll fake keys.
I don't have any.
Kara, I can't believe
it. I know. I faked keys. I'm sorry.
I'm going. I'm moving.
Yeah, build a. I feel these gas.
I know, right?
You gotta pay taxes, you gotta go to the government. You have to do that task. Many... The heifer over there? Yeah, you see her.
What?
Pay no
What'd you say?
Mind to her.
Oh. are you a country bumpkin now? Wait, where'd you go? Are you a country bumpkin now?
What's going on now?
I was AFK, but now I'm back.
Detective. No one's in here.
What?
Coming back. Ah, I'm going! Oh, God.
Oh, I heard scream.
Oh, God. Where's that?
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Somebody once told me. The world was gonna...
Are you singing that again?
Yes, that's what we were singing.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
So I've made a discovery.
So Black was down for a while. Green was more recent.
Green literally... Oh my god,
I'm
really
upset. Above us.
She just died.
Our shenanigans
said...
got...
She literally said, I'm gonna go... She said, I'm gonna go be the detective. If I die, you'll know it wasn't me. And we said, okay. And then she like...
Okay, so where is everyone?
I'm gonna say three of us are in O2 looking around. Wait, four of us are in O2 looking for Bloody, so it couldn't
wait, you guys are in O2?
I saw the three on
O2. Wait. You had to
I went to comms
right?
to do upload.
Yeah, did you guys come from outside? Is that how you got into
O2?
Yeah,
we came from outside.
Oh.
Okay, because we went up at O2, me and Elena, and we found the body by electrical.
I've seen info as well.
Okay, we went the bottom way.
Tom's been dead for quite a long time, and he's in the dropship.
Me and Gummy have confirmed each other safe on Med Bay.
And Joey was with us because we're protecting him.
Yeah. I survived the first round. You too, Kara. Wait, I'm proud of us, girl.
How do you know it's
I know. I'm so happy I didn't die first.
Admin table.
Okay, is admin table.
Wait, does admin table show bodies?
It doesn't show dead bodies. It shows like all bodies everywhere.
Got it.
Yeah, it shows everybody.
So you just found out from process elimination.
There's no way Jordan's only just learning.
Yeah, no one's in drop.
No, I actually didn't realize that bodies stay on the admin table. I thought it was on the
Actually, that makes sense because she's too busy killing them.
Yeah.
Skip for now.
I'm skipping.
Yeah, we'll skip. I'm very sus of whoever wasn't safe that round. I don't remember.
that helps. I'm sus of whoever's imposter.
I didn't realize you're a detective. Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, I have to switch.
Elena.
Gotta finish my upload.
Kara, did you kill in dropship? Was it you?
No, I did not.
Are you sure?
I was doing fuel with Rifkin, and we saw each other the whole time.
That was like four people in medbay. I went into vitals and Jordan was there.
Anyone in here? Nope. No one in weapons. What are you doing? What is happening? Oh my god, please no. No, stop, stop. I don't like this. Stop, stop. I don't want it.
Well, the ears are coming and the ears are coming. Stop. Back to the rules. I'm gonna go running.
No, stop. Don't stop coming. I thought you were going to start singing to me again.
I was singing, but I was singing an old song that I learned in middle school.
Okay, don't sing to me. I don't. I'm trying to do my task. Okay, so.
No! Not my friend Thomas!
So I don't think it's Elena, Rifkin, or Gumi. No.
You fell for our. You triggered our trap card.
Yeah, what?
You activated our trap card.
Okay, I'm back.
We said we were going to sing that at everybody, and whoever didn't sing it back must be the imposter.
What?
And Kara said, what are you guys doing? Stop it! No!
I was with you guys the whole time!
Okay.
What was happening?
Joey and Jordan just came down from... Well, you guys were in O2, right?
I was in O2. I think you were in...
And then I came out.
I saw Jordan, like, right outside admin.
Okay. This body is dead on the camera. Like, on the desk. Hmm. Camera desk.
Jordan, where did you just come from?
Dead for a little bit.
Let's see, I went into specimens and I then went into lab. Joey, I saw going into specimens from the top and then I came back out and then I went to do the
O2. I didn't see Joey come out of specimens.
And wires.
Which one's specimen? I was in the room with the tree.
The airlock. Oh, you went
I
into
saw you
airlock.
Come out of decon.
Oh, that was a while ago. Yeah.
That was a while ago.
Before I just passed you in admin most recently.
I was being chased by Rifkin and Gumi around the rock.
And Elena.
Yeah, I kind of met her halfway.
I don't know which one, but Jordan or Joey.
No, so what I will say is when Joey is running into specimen from the top decontamination, he's like, this is going to make me look so sus. And yeah. I don't know if that means he's worried as
no,
a
it was
roommate
because
that people can think he's it.
That round, I literally couldn't find anyone. So I was like, I'm going to have 0.0 alibis.
Listen, I said I would lay my life on the line for Joey.
I'm skipping. wait, why is it not you, Jack?
It's definitely
not me. It's not me.
Okay. So we have Gumi confirmed because Thomas is dead, and Thomas and Gumi confirmed
what is
each
it?
Other.
Why are the two imposters voting for me?
It's just me and Gumi voting for you.
That's when I passed you, Kara. I was going to look for the body.
Because we have more conviction than Elena does.
They've been with me the whole time.
Okay.
Ethan Jordan.
Please don't sing. Please don't sing. I don't want it.
Four out of five.
I don't have a song in my heart, and the song needs to be released. That song is Down by the Banks.
What?
Have you never heard it, Joey?
No.
Down by the Banks?
Down by the Banks of the... It's like, yeah, old, like, childhood song.
Okay, what just happened?
Okay, so that
no,
was
Elena
unalived next to the admin table.
Oh my god.
I went to, I'm in laboratory right now.
Yeah,
there were
Jack.
A lot of people just
you're
in there.
A laboratory.
Jack was the last
yeah,
person
I just
I saw
got
in
to lab.
Wires.
Yeah. Well, Jack just
well,
came
not
in
really. I didn't just get there.
Jack
Sorry,
just came into specimen where Gumi and I were doing our task that we couldn't finish
did he
last
come
round.
From the admin side?
I did.
He did, but the thing is, we saw him at the door for a really long time.
I was yelling, wait for me.
Yeah, and we were like, private function, go away! Because of this, we've inadvertently had eyes on Jack since we left the office.
Honestly, I'm thinking it could be a Kara Joey combo.
No, it's not me.
Kara, you can easily kill an admin and vent a laboratory.
Sure, I can see that, but I didn't do it.
Weren't you with Joey last round?
No, it was Marston. Just Elena.
Who died? Which one?
Elena.
Yellow. Elena and Kara were like hanging out last round, and I feel like they were doing it this round.
No,
and then
I'm trying to get away from Elena.
She was not hanging out with Elena.
I was not.
But I do agree. I think it might be Kara and Joey, to be honest.
I can see why you think that, but if you vote me, you're probably gonna lose.
Once again, it can never be Joey.
Honestly, I'm more sus of Jack. Because Jack has been near almost all the bodies, hasn't he?
Jack could not have done this kill, is my point.
Why is that?
It could be Jack. It could be Jack, but he could not have done this kill. Because even though we ding-dong ditched Jack, we saw his feet at the start of the round. Like, we inadvertently had eyes on Jack the whole time.
I'm voting Jack. I still think it's Jack.
Okay, I guess it has to be.
You won my vote, Kara.
Ugh.
Thank you, Mr. President.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
I don't know how I feel about Kara, Joey, or Jordan.
It cannot be Joey.
Okay.
Val.
Damn, I should have said it was. It could be Sparkly.
Oh my god.
Lights are off.
Oh, bye.
Okay, let's go find someone. There! Oh, hi! Should we go turn the light
on? Whale! Frogging a log at the bottom of the whale!
Where's
Why are none of the lights on? Who hasn't been the lights yet? Hello? Who's not?
I'm here. I just fixed it.
Okay. Wait. We're good. Wait. Hold on. Wait. How do you know I just ran away from lights?
Because you were going that way.
How did you see me? I don't even know where you were. Like, how could you see me?
You start following.
I just went. Oh my God, Jordan. I think it's Joey.
Did Joey just say you were following the whole way?
So he said, "Why did I run away from lights?" Because I ran up here and then I took a right.
Oh
my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. No.
Away from
you.
Are you the. Was it you?
Yeah.
I knew it.
I didn't kill you though.
I know. Joey let me finish my song and then he stabbed me. I was explaining a happiness from my child. He went, oh, that's cool. And then I just got, you know, stabbed a little bit.
Oh, this is giving me a chance to warm up some food. What is it?
Ooh.
All together as a group. Bro, checking battles is like such a nerdy thing to do.
Okay, listen up. It was me.
Okay. What does that mean, though? What do I do with this?
Dead neck. Did you see that when I was with
him? I saw what you did to Gloom that one time, but it wasn't even Gloom.
Yeah. Who keeps turning the lights off?
Uh-oh. Okay, it's dark. The lights are out. I don't know if I saw who did this, but Jordan's body is like outside of shed.
Oh my God, say it ain't so. Say it ain't so, Joey.
Say it ain't so, can you hear me?
Joey, you're muted.
Oh, I need to switch.
Joey, I think you're on the wrong voice thing.
Okay, hello.
Hey.
Say it ain't so.
Say it ain't so.
Oh my God, he said it. I'm skipping.
What was his last words, Joey?
Whose?
With his dying breath, what did he say to you?
Oh, he didn't say anything.
Oh, he just died peacefully. Okay.
Yeah.
I said Jordan just fell over in one piece. Steve's heart gave out. It was real sad.
Oh man, rest in peace.
Okay, Gumi, I gotta tell you something in code, okay?
Yes, Marcus.
This is the worst case scenario, Mr. President.
Oh my God.
Oh no, Gumi.
Oh my
Gumi,
God.
I think we need a skip, Gumi.
Okay, Joey, I believe you wholeheartedly.
Gumi, why aren't you vouching for me? You could have helped Rifkin out there.
No,
Jack is clear, yeah.
But Rifkin was like, this is worst case scenario.
Yeah, it is the worst case scenario.
That is the worst case scenario.
Wait, because you don't know if each other
was safe? Get down, Mr. Okay, President. Oh my God, she's playing the ukulele.
The ukulele for the past few days.
Hills.
Yeah, all right, here. It's going to be a little bit botched, but you know.
Oh, why am I listening to this?
Okay, my two best friends.
What?
Oh, it's been a swapsid.
Gumiho, you are a coward.
I'm left with my two best friends.
You are a coward, Gumiho.
No. You guys are my best friends, so you guys will let me get away with murder, right?
Listen.
All right, Joey. I'll tell you what right now, dude.
What?
I know that if you win, this is going on YouTube. You give me a special shout out. I will. You give me a special shout out. I will vote Gumiho right now without hesitation.
No, we can't vote out Gumi.
I'm voting out Beast Shade. Oh, just for that one. Listen, at the start of this entire whole last game, I was like, I'm going to protect Joey.
She had my back. I'm sorry, Beast.
Wow.
I didn't kill you, though.
You are my sunshine. you are my sunshine.
Let me start playing Joey. The song you play, because I'm like, what?
We're about to be Joey. I won't tell. You can kill him. And then I died.
Joey, I had your back too, and you killed me.
Joey! Oh my god.
I can't believe it was Joey! This. Wait a minute, listen, what?
I made a vow.
Joey Carey!
Joey killed half of the Joey.
I feel so bad. Was it Elena that was telling me a story and I just killed her?
Yeah!
Elena of all people.
Joey, I was so sad.
Yo, can y'all not hear me in voice?
I can't hear anyone in the server.
She's like telling me the story about her.
Oh, oops. Hi, what's up? Sorry. Oh, wait, we can't hear anyone. Yeah, everyone reset. Make new lobby, new lobby.
Is there like a rule that Joey is the imposter, he wins?
No. It was just that round, I promised to protect him with my whole life. And you know what?
We both promised to protect him.
I'm so sorry, Jordan.
Listen.
I tried to convey the info, but I was bound by law.
I got reverse tubboed.
Joey let me finish my story with Stabby. He's like, oh, like, where'd you learn the song? I was like, yeah, it's something I learned, like, elementary school, just one of those fun songs.
Sorry, real quick, Elena, just real quick. Everyone remember to set your username before rejoining the new game.
Yeah. Do we have to refresh our browser?
Wait,
refresh? Refresh the browser and reset your user before joining.
Hello?
Wait, can you hear me?
Okay, if you can hear me, go to the left.
You sound so good.
What about me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Everyone.
Okay, I can hear you.
Can you hear me? Go to the top.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, you can hear me. Jordan, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Hello.
Yes. If you can hear me, go to the right, please.
Well, hello.
Should we get into a line?
Oh, yeah, everyone get into a line.
Hey, into a line.
Down here. On the bottom.
Down here.
All right, and we'll go in order. We'll go in order from starting with Jack.
Me.
Okay, Gumi.
So.
Carl. Hello.
Joey. Oh,
hello.
Me. Andrea Botes.
Hello.
Sparkly. Thomas.
Hello. Wait, I didn't hear Sparkly.
I heard
Sparkly. I didn't hear Sparkly. I can hear.
Let me reset.
Oh,
okay. No. I didn't hear me there.
Why can we all go to...
All right, guys, the code does not matter. I don't care.
Hi, Joey.
All right. So Kara and Joey.
Jordan, talk.
There you know.
Jordan, talk.
He is
talking.
I cannot hear him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, that's so weird. We could all hear him, but you can't.
Yeah, we can hear him.
That's fine. I don't mind.
Have a problem
after
too.
A crush.
That's fine.
It's fine. No! I don't mind.
I'll try one more time.
We had this app before. Car was the host and she left. We should probably just remake anyway.
Yeah, just remake it. Oh, everyone refresh.
I'm the host now. I can just...
All right, everyone remember to refresh the browser.
Yeah, refresh. I didn't refresh my browser.
Okay. I didn't either, though.
Oh, I don't think I refreshed.
Everyone refresh
Joey,
browser.
Joey, I can hear you. Are we leaving again?
Yeah, refresh browser.
Ho ho ho.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Hey, Kara.
Can you hear
me? Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
What?
I don't think she can.
No.
I mean, I can hear you.
I think we could all hear you, but Kara
can't hear Jordan. That's all right.
This is a Kara issue. Then,
oh, wait, I can't hear Jordan now if he's talking to you.
Okay.
That's fine.
I'll rejoin. One sec.
That's right. Yeah. We don't all need to hear Jordan. No, wait, I don't mean that. I don't mean that in a bad way. Like,
can Jordan hear everyone else? Like, Jordan, are you? Okay, so no. I think it's fine if only a couple people can't hear him, because everyone else can.
Yeah, we're gonna be on Discord anyways, right? For the
We're gonna just go for the meeting. Wait,
if
fine.
You can hear bass trade, go up.
Yeah, what's the issue Tom's happening right now?
I don't know.
Tom keeps rejoining.
Yeah. Tom, what's wrong?
Tom?
I imagine if he keeps rejoining, it's probably not refreshing the browser as well.
Tom, have you refreshed your browser,
sir?
He can't hear us.
Can you do a little... Can you go to the right if you can hear? Us.
Hello?
Okay, he can hear.
Oh, there he is. Wait,
there he is.
Hello.
Hey, what's up? Welcome back, dude. All right, you were dead for a long time.
All right, let's start then.
Yeah. There was some extreme cowardice at the start of that first round.
Murder, but if it happens, then no murder.
Okay, cool.
Ha ha ha.
Okay. Imposter. Oh, man.
Oh, me too.
My moment.
I literally just started eating the first time in like 6 hours, bro.
Oh my god, she's coming with her ukulele.
The ultimate torture.
Stay away from me.
Okay, if everyone's going down, I'm.
I mean, this is where I have my Tef. Psych Ackle down.
And you wouldn't be killer again, right? No way. Two in a row? Oh my god, never mind. Stacks are here.
What?
Oh, Elaine's kind of recent.
But Joey, why'd you think you were about to die?
No, who killed them both?
Because
my best
I ran over
friends.
Into medbay.
Where are
the bodies?
Who's in Spurs?
Spurs?
Yeah. Went through bottom decon.
I'm in Spurs.
Did you go through bottom decon?
Yeah.
Where were you before that?
Whereas before that, I did the card swipe first because I don't want to be in the group for the next round.
Where's the body?
Okay, Gumi's been dead for like 20 seconds with some weapons. Elena's died since I ran from vitals. They were alive. I went to admin table, then I went to weapons. So they died in that time.
Where's Elena? Where's Elena?
I don't know.
I was with Tom on the left for a lot of that.
Yes.
Yeah, I was gonna protect Kara while she did download, but then when I stacked on her, I heard a loud crunch, so I decided to disperse.
So, I've just met up with Botez in the mid, like, shed area, and we're just at electrical.
I was in the lab, there was Joey and Sparkly there before. I thought Joey was maybe it, because I heard him wandering by himself and go, I need to play this safe, but I don't think he was nearby.
Joey did literally say, I'm the imposter at the start of the game. Do we believe that?
I feel like he did, because I saw him in my like spotlight while the lights were out over in the medbay area, because I think he had a medbay and I was hoping someone would verify me.
It got dark, but Bootsy girl, she ran off because she thought I was the killer, and I was like, no girl, let me prove it to you.
Well, what the boots?
I ain't wearing no boots.
And so I went to
hang on. It's really important people prove to other people that they're not the imposter. So wait, what happened with Sparkly?
He was on medbay? Joey was in the medbay area.
Was anyone standing on vents or anything?
I didn't see that.
Well, I wonder if Botez Bootsy Bellows over here. She vented into storage.
Who voted Carl?
No, I was around the area the entire time.
I saw Andrea at the top right.
So you run out
I was
of
always in the top right. I was running from you.
I don't think it's. I don't think it's Tom.
Like this. Hold my hand. It's so dark.
Very dark.
Hello.
What's I'm that? Dead.
You're very dead, are you?
What? It's dank. French fries. Haven't seen orange either.
I just found the body in laboratory, you know, where the vent is in there. Like, next to the... I can't remember what the exact name of it is. By the vent, next to the doors.
Oh, in the bathroom? Yeah,
timeline based on vitals or anything?
I was just on vitals, like, maybe 10-ish seconds?
Wait!
100% not vitals, this kill.
Yeah, and it's not Jack either. Joey. I can also clear him.
Yeah.
Joey, where did Thomas run from?
I think it's Joey.
Thomas was over there. Yeah. Okay, hold on.
Joey, I have
information. Thomas Joey, and Tom are over there, Joey. To the top right.
Joey, I'm the one that reported it.
Yeah, so
yeah, because what, were people walking
Thomas
in on you or something?
We're over. That's where I last left them. I said, I'm getting the hell out of here because both these people have killed me in the past.
Yeah, I like that.
People.
Both these.
Rifkin was only dead when you were on vitals.
So the body was dead approximately 10 seconds ago when I saw
it. Oh, it's Tom or Thomas. Or it's both of them.
Is it Rifkin and Thomas?
Why would it be me? I followed you from the left.
Guys, please, I have a question real quick. Who was anyone in Thomas? Where's the body? First off, you said it's on the vents
in the bathroom area.
Okay, like, was anyone like coming out of decontamination or heading to the bathroom? Like, did he report this with someone coming around the corner type thing?
I don't know because I came around the corner and I saw Joey and Tom. I go down to the decom area because I heard a scream. I did hear a scream of Kara, so I was like, what's going on here? Body, there's a body there.
What, like 10 second gap though?
I don't think it
Joey,
says. I think. Listen.
It doesn't line up with vitals. She's been dead for about 10 seconds, and I'm running around looking for her.
I think this is a fresh body. Mm-hmm. I think the killer just vented. I think the killer just vented.
No. She died like 10 seconds ago, for sure. At least.
Are we voting?
It's skip on 7 regardless.
Yeah.
I do not believe.
Why arguing with each other?
Has anyone seen Sparkly?
Yeah, I was with Joey and Tom for a bit.
A bit.
No, the vitals don't lie. It's Rifkin that's lying. But he killed me.
Okay, I don't know where it is, but you guys are all around me, so who's dead?
I think I'm right by the node. Quite separated, because I could hear Joey, but none of you guys.
I think Rifkin is one of them, I think.
Once the light went off, I said bye.
Jack, I could hear you walking past me, and I started to follow towards lights. So you're like just underneath dropship, are you?
Yeah, I think
it's Thomas. Yeah, we're in the mate, what?
It's Thomas.
I'm pretty sure it's Thomas from the last round. 100% he was lying about when the body died.
What's going on? I was just with Jack. I just confirmed I was with him. I could hear him. He was near dropship.
I couldn't hear him, but if he could hear me,
I wasn't talking. I don't tend to talk, and I'm not talking to people because I'm not streaming. So. I could hear Jack, and
Andrew,
as you said,
who do you think this could be?
Well, it says the base rate, Thomas and Sparkly, so I want to hear all their stories.
Okay, how can I help?
Sparkly, why is it not you? Because you said last round you
it's
were only
not
by
me,
Joey.
Because the first round, I was with Joey in the med bay
that
the whole
was
time.
One round,
the bodies
though.
Were no way. There were two bodies.
Oh, true.
Yes.
Okay, good point. All right,
wow.
What about base trade? My fellow Canadian.
Time between them, though.
I've been with you for most of when the other kills were happening. We were outside electrical.
Oh.
I mean, I don't know what else I'm supposed to prove with you other than I'm doing tasks. So, like,
Jack, I guess I ran into base trade that round.
When the double kill happened in the first round.
So okay, are Jack and Thomas. Botez positive from last round, like you're
both? One kill.
We were together
kill,
the entire, yeah.
Okay.
Whoa.
What is happening?
My sister is screaming in another room.
Thomas, if it's not Thomas. You, if it's not you, who is it, Thomas? If it's not you, who is it?
I don't know. I've not got any suspicions on people at the moment. I don't get
most people who don't know because they don't want to name them.
Wait, guys, but there's two imposters.
I think it's base trade. I'm going base trade.
I'm going base trade.
Why?
No, it's Thomas. He didn't even answer your question just now.
Yeah, I know. I thought it was Thomas, but everyone.
Oh my God. Good luck.
Like both of you. It's probably both of you.
Rick is pushing so hard. I don't know.
Oh yeah, he's come at me so much for no reason.
All of a sudden, you got something to say.
I think it was true for me.
I'm scared.
What's going
okay.
on?
We could eject Thomas now, and then
no.
We're probably pretty safe.
I don't get why I do that. No, the only reason you're doing that is because Base is saying it's me, because he's trying to put off himself. There was no reason to say it was me. You said the body on Vital was like 10 seconds old.
I said my piece quiet until the very end after we voted.
I started the meeting.
I started the meeting
clearing you, saying I was just behind you because I could hear you when we were running to lights. So I felt the meeting were kind of away.
That could be because he's looking for an alibi, though.
The only way this goes south is if it's actually Jack and Botez, and we've been played.
Can I say my POC? The only reason Base said it was me, and it probably is him, he's just trying to throw in someone else, because I said that I think the killer vented. It can't be me, surely, because whoever, someone was on Vital said the boy was like 10 seconds old. That shows it's not just a killing report. If I'm going to kill in lab, I'm not going to stick around laboratory for 10 seconds, am I? That's way too risky. Definitely gonna get caught. I walked in and the body was there.
I think that we can all agree that Thomas and Rifkin are on different teams, so I think it would be a good idea to vote, like, to split the pairs in case we are wrong of base trade. So we vote.
No, don't do that. Oh my God, I swear, so because it might not even be base. That's the thing, we're not confirmed it is him.
Well, it's not Sparkly, because he could have done the double kill and Joey was with Sparkly, but unless... If it is Sparkly and Joey,
it could be you or Reno, because they were both on the map from round one.
They were both the other side of the map from round one. Yeah, they were in lab, and they were having weapons.
Yeah, so I don't think they're a pair.
It could be between me and Jack.
Thomas said he went into bottom decon in round one, and the kill was in weapons. He could have come from the left and got into bottom.
Are we gonna vote?
Oh God, I hope this is right.
I voted Thomas. I'm scared.
If we're wrong, we either lose or
Jordan. Let me say this. You guys won't be onto me if Base didn't try and throw me under the bus. What was that?
Were you guys well on the same team?
Yeah.
Why you were putting that body instead of just venting out?
That was so funny. That's so funny.
Wait. Wait, so did no one
thanks, Albury, for the time.
Well, I'm assuming no one heard me scream out at Thomas front. And Rifkin right before
Rifkin
ripped
my head off. Can
anyone hear me? I can hear you. Can I have Blue, please? Can I have my Joey? You have my... Okay, thank you.
And also, my mic broken again, I guess.
Sorry,
I can't believe that. Thank you. Why did Base throw me under the bus?
Thanks, Hellstorm.
He was trying to get suspicion off of you.
Joey, if you can hear us, he's trying to get suspicion off himself.
But it backfired.
I think you're not muted in the Discord.
Can I be right back?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, hello.
I can't. Oh, wait. Joey, is that you? Joey?
I don't hear Joey.
I can't hear Joey.
It was just working because he asked for my color and now I don't hear him anymore.
Oh, it's true. He did.
That's
weird.
Now, hello? Can anyone hear me?
Yes.
Hello.
All right, let's go. Line up.
Uh-huh.
I guess down here. Okay.
He said he can't hear anyone in chat.
Yeah. Okay.
Jack?
Jordan?
Yeah, I think we need, to make a new lobby because Base can't hear us.
Alright, new lobby then, new lobby.
Okay. New lobby! Be sure to refresh.
Everyone, be sure to refresh. I don't know if it's gonna work.
Hello, can you hear me?
Hello.
Blind time.
Hello.
Andrea, hi. Thomas, yes.
Can you hear me?
Is that Tom?
Can please say Tom?
Yes, that's Tom. Gumi, are you talking? I can hear Rifkin. Okay.
All right.
What's he saying?
Joey.
Saying, shut up, Tom, is what I was saying. Yeah.
I'm
so sorry for that kill.
I'm so sorry.
Joey, are you talking?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Okay,
cool.
I was incredibly suspicious of Rifkin as well because he said he could still see me. And, like, I definitely could not see him. But then he goes, prove it to me. Stand on that vent. And I said, okay. And then he killed me on the vent.
They vented out immediately.
That was just mean.
I'm sorry, dude.
Wait, so, Rifkin or anybody, did anyone hear me yell out when Botez cleared purple? I was like, oh, okay, it's Rifkin and Thomas, and then Rifkin rips my head off right outside the door.
Dang.
So, Rifkin.
Wait, who just said that? Can you...
Rifkin.
Wait, Tom.
Thomas, you're gonna ask me why I threw you into the bus early, right?
That makes
yeah,
sense
what's the deal?
You're the fake fucking Thomas, and I don't like you.
Guys, tell Jordan to stop being AFK. Chat, yeah, go tell Jordan.
Yeah.
This is why
Jordan
I go by Thomas.
Doesn't even follow the rules of grammar. Yeah. You're all caps. This guy has capital T and a lowercase O.
Yeah. I feel like a rules
no, you know what? I like Thomas more.
Yeah. Well, good for you, Gumi. You know good funky monkey.
Base
no
trick.
Good funky
oh,
monkey.
Yeah, you can say no good funky monkey when you peek with that
all
video.
Alright, Jack, can you hear me?
Oh, did you just say peaked?
Jordan, talk.
Hello, yes. Testing.
Hey. I can hear you. Yeah. Jack, talk.
I'm talking. I cannot hear Jordan, but I guess that's okay.
Oh, rip.
Alright, Jordan, give us the command.
Left.
Alright, it's only two people. Let's go.
It's fine.
Yeah, well, I can hear a meeting. So
yeah, I'm here.
Fine. Yeah, okay, let's go.
Cool. Oh, time for murder! I mean, hanging out.
I love hanging out with you, Elena.
I love hanging out with my friends.
Wow, let's do P.
We don't have
real.
I don't have keys.
Guys,
you don't have keys.
You can put
the dog is whining.
Oh no, I don't want to go in there. That's murder shed. Oh, pardon.
So whining again.
Oh, we're good. Were you gonna do med bay?
Hello. No, I was not. I was making sure that nobody was dead.
Oh, I just did med bay.
Okay.
He's no body kill.
Did you do a med bay with anyone?
No, Thomas saw me though.
Okay.
I know, it's funny hearing the voices fade out, I agree. Oh god. Okay, I think I should be safe then. Everyone's going to react or they're definitely not gonna kill in here,
going,
right?
I'm going. I'm fixing it.
I'm going to the right side! Oh, okay, never mind. Someone already
got
it. Oh, Thomas got it. Good job.
I got it!
Good job!
Get out of here,
right
go
now.
Do it
now. Literally right.
Yeah, I like horror games that are not
run around with anyone.
Parallel wires.
You gotta go to labs.
I've gotta go to specimen. That's where I'm going right now. I gotta go to specimen and I do my tasks. Something, something frozen.
It's balls, girl.
Oh, hello? Ooh. Hello?
Kara?
Oh, hi, what's up? It's Joey and Gumi. Hi.
Hello.
It always is like, would you like to do Ed? Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Who's there?
Oh, Mr.
Sparkle. Hey. I'm done with my tasks.
Me
I'm done.
Too.
We should have
I just finished. I just finished.
That's pretty cool. I was talking about Edge and how you told me that it was the fix, but people still can't hear.
I mean, it fixes most of it. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's good enough.
Yeah, yeah. What if two of the people here, though, are the imposters and then...
And then a double kill? Okay, I don't like that. Why would you suggest that? Sorry.
Jesus, man. Every time. Why do you only burp?
What? I'm talking too.
Wait.
What? Did that just happen? Oh my god, there's so many people dead.
What the frick?
Yeah, wait. Three of us were just together.
Wow. Who?
Elena, Joey, myself, we're on left side.
I was with Sparkly on the right side.
You
what
killed my
in
girl.
The world?
I you saw him. Okay, did that just.
Riffin's one of them.
Why?
Why?
Because Kara, you, me, and Joey, we were all together over there and it didn't happen
and
until.
Gumi.
Like,
yeah.
I did the button. I held the thing.
I did the button as well. But
yeah,
Gumi
that's what I'm saying.
Alive.
Me, Joey, and Elena were over there.
Okay, so it's either Joey or
Elena
Rifkin.
Wanted to do a double kill, but she didn't.
Well, I know Jordan didn't kill his body at least.
Whoa. I did not want to do a double kill because I don't have the ability to do so. I'm not capable of death.
You killed Gumi in front of us.
I didn't kill. What? You just said it was Rifkin because I said it's either you or Rifkin because we were both there.
Is it Joey and Rifkin?
No.
Potentially. Was Joey with you the whole time, Kara?
No.
No, he was not.
I can't be sus just because
although
I did
the
left
see
reactor.
Joey in specimen with Gumi, and then I saw Joey through laboratory. The only time I lost Joey was with him when he went to left reactor.
Yeah, I went to left reactor, and I was like, why is Gumi going up
I
there?
I kind of feel like I don't know.
I wonder if it was a double kill that didn't go.
I think Rifkin is one of them.
I think it's Rifkin as well.
I can agree with that.
But I feel like he would eliminate people quickly.
I voted Rifkin.
We
have to vote someone. So.
We do have to vote.
Okay, cool. All right. Good luck. Good night. Au revoir. Arrivederci.
Who voted Joey?
Not me. Probably Rifkin.
I voted Joey. Yeah, out of spite.
Okay, what? Wait. Didn't Rifkin frame? Never mind. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm done with my tasks. I'm done with tasks.
I have weapons.
She's a liar. She's a liar, Kara.
Why?
She's a killer. She's a
let's
killer.
Follow,
and a liar.
Let's follow Elena to.
Okay.
She's... Go ahead. Do you
let's go.
Be the bait?
Let's go. Let's
do you
go.
Be the bait? You want to be
let's
the bait?
Let's go.
Where is she?
Oh God.
She's not here. She's not here. She's not here. I gotta hide.
She's here.
You?
What
friend?
Are you talking about?
Hello?
She's here.
Shelby, you're not muted on
Discord. Yeah. Dude, we're staying on you. Oh, we're staying on you.
Okay.
Oh.
You're done.
I think it's gross.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Everyone just...
Okay.
I'm going up. Just follow my voice. Follow my voice. Oh.
I am genuinely upset because I could not see whose body moved there and did it.
Okay, Kara was sussing Joey, though.
Girl, don't even try it.
What do you mean, girl?
Sparkles, we know. We know exactly who it is.
I feel like.
Oh God! I don't like being in this position.
I just want to say.
Okay, Sparkles, listen.
Joey was not with you guys.
The thing because I hear you double and I'm going crazy.
Listen. Oh, sorry. One second.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, so I said the last round that it was Baze and Elena. I wouldn't go after my own damn partner when I could have framed him.
Okay, but Rifkin went for his partner last round, and now he's going. He voted you again. Well, also, Kara said.
Yeah, this is from Joey's end, not from Rifkin's
end. I know.
So.
No. I'm saying Kara sussed him immediately. Said I'm pretty sure it's Joey and Rifkin, and now she's
dead. I didn't say that.
And I've been. Yes, she did.
She was with
you. She said she was very sus, and she said she wasn't with you the whole time.
No. Falsification.
She literally said that.
I mean, if I'm the world's biggest third imposter here, I apologize. I'm gonna go Elena. I'm going with my
guy. Yes! Yes!
That's not a good idea, though.
You want us the game, Sparkles. Thank you.
I can't believe this. I can't.
No. Did I do world's biggest third imposter?
You want the crewmates.
Good job! Yay! Good job, Jordan!
I just want to say, that was a complete misclick. I did not mean to kill Kara.
Who are you trying to kill?
I wasn't trying to kill, I was trying to hit sabotage, and apparently the buttons were too close.
Wait, so that's what the gas was?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Hey, Cole, can you put me again?
I couldn't hear you.
I literally somehow thought that Joey actually.
Can you hear me in game? Hang on. Can you hear me in game? Okay. Everyone line up.
Oh, there she is. Okay.
For a second, I thought that Joey had actually killed her because I was like, how did that happen? I was like, oh, what? I clicked the button.
Okay, all right. Everyone, Gumi?
Hi.
Jack?
Yep.
Hello.
Joey?
Hello.
Kara here? Elena?
I didn't hear Joey.
Joey spoke in Discord.
Did Joey forget to unmute? He might have forgotten to unmute after
Joey.
I told him to mute.
Now you can hear me?
No, mute in Discord.
I can't hear Joey.
Okay.
I can't hear Joey either.
Talk, Joey?
Why are you whining?
Has he unmuted in
Joey, did you unmute?
Okay. I'm going to read my screen because I can't hear anybody.
Okay, I could hear Joey double last meeting, so yeah. I don't know what went wrong there.
Andrea?
Hello.
Jordan?
Hello.
Thomas?
Hey, can you burp again? That's funny.
Yeah.
You burped.
Hello?
Okay, Jordan. Tom?
Hey. Nice.
Rifkin keeps killing me.
Hello?
Hello, Rifkin.
Wait, Tom, say something. Tom.
Hello.
Hi, Joey.
I can hear Joey. Wait, Jordan, can you say something?
Testing. Can you hear me?
Yes. I can hear Jordan, but I can hear everyone else, I guess.
All right, let's go. Wait, I can hear you.
I'm ready.
I think we're good.
I'm ready.
Also, I want to say, Rifkin, we were not.
You were not what?
You were not messing around in that game. That was crazy.
Yeah, that was insane.
Yeah, I killed a lot of people.
Killed twice.
I have key.
It's never Gumi.
Hi
Gumi.
I think I have like a 14 crewmate streak. Where did Kara go?
I'm right here.
One's here.
I'm doing lights.
Hi, Joey.
Hello.
What up?
Oh, this.
Wait, protect me while I do download.
Take a little hearing exam. There we go.
I saw Gumi. I see Gumi. I see Sparkly. I see Gumi. Oh, and Joey. Hi, guys. Alright, I'm done.
Party
over I'll here. Leave.
Oh, party.
I don't want to group too much.
I can't group up yet. I don't want to group up.
I'm doing my nose.
I'm going to do communications. I'm having a headache. That's not good.
Hello?
Ah!
I thought I was dead.
Okay.
Wait, two again.
Where's the bodies?
I just saw him.
Where are the bodies? I could hear Andrea the whole time.
Oh, I reported it. Okay. It was right outside the tree.
Oh.
In 02.
Okay, so it had to be done when the lights were out.
I can't really see,
they were just
because
it just happened.
Because a lot of us were just there. Me, Joey, Gumi, and Sparkly. We were all just there.
I want to say that means that clears. Sparkly and Elena 100% for the game.
I confirm it's not me, Botez, or I think it was Kara because we left when
there was
a group.
I heard exactly. Botez the whole time as well while doing node.
So that leaves Tom.
I didn't stick to you.
That leaves Tom. But it was also
I was in there. I did my tree thing while he was on download, and then up towards lights in that area, and then lights were called. So I'm about to face lights right now.
Can we afford to skip, or how does this work?
We can skip, but
I'm voting Tom.
Sorry, I mean no.
I'm voting Tom.
He's the only one voting Tom. What do you
mean? That makes sense. Yeah. Yeah,
fair. It doesn't have to be me.
I swear to God. I
unless two people are vouching for each other.
Tom?
Because Sparkle, Elena, and I were stacked.
Yeah, Sparkle, Gooby, and I were all stacking together.
I know it's not boats as a car. It can't have been them two.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is there any chance what cleared Elena?
I didn't know where
Sparkle?
Thomas was though.
We were all standing.
I don't think Thomas is clear.
Was there only one body?
I left a view too, and then I went into the
Rifkin. So Rifkin and I had been talking about the last game still, and then he went up and I went down because I had to do the water thing.
Was like, it only one body? Was only one body? No, I mean like
we don't know where Jack
where
was.
So only one was found.
Got it. So
maybe.
Because I don't remember Jack being with us. I don't remember Jack being with us.
Yeah, Jack might have died really early on during the first lights being off.
Yep. All right, so Tom and the other imposter skipped. Cool.
Hey, if you're dead, leave Discord and muted so we can talk.
Hear it?
Out.
Okay, we got 20 seconds till.
Probably Neville. All right, time to check vitals. No one dead. Cool, cool, cool. I'll go through and then check vitals again. Wait, I hear people. I hear people. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, I got medbay. Damn, no one can see me do medbay. Guys, I'm doing medbay right now. If anyone's there, I'm doing medbay. Come look. Come look at my medbay scan, please. Okay. Well, whatever. Oh, thank God. All right, time to check vitals again.
Who's the killer? Oh wait, I shouldn't.
Wait, I hear people. Who is that?
Hello, Kara.
Who's dead? Oh, Joey just died. Oh no.
Oh my.
All right.
Hello.
Okay.
Who did Joey like that? Who did
that
Joey?
That wasn't near the beginning. That wasn't at the beginning. I checked vitals and then I went through specimens.
We were in water wheels. I finish my water wheels. He goes, it's creaky. I leave, and then I see Gumi going and doing my third water wheel. And so in between that time, he must have been taken out.
Okay, where was the body, Gumi?
In water wheel.
Okay, oh. I saw Andrea come from the right side of admin, so I kind of feel like it can't be her.
And I thought we were together the whole time.
Yep. So we're full clear for this round.
Okay, I just came from specimen. I went through lab all the way down and back up to admin, and then I checked vitals, and then the body was called.
Yeah. Miss, that makes me think it's Thomas.
Hold on. I was on the admin table, and then I heard coming sparkles. No, not now. I'm telling the story of my day.
Okay.
I was on the admin table, and I'll be honest, still don't know how admin table works. I'm trying to learn it. I have no clue how it works properly. But I heard Gummy and Sparky come in and show that there's people in the office admin area. So I go up, they go into vitals, and then I just hang out with them for a bit. We find out the buddy's dead and we go together as a three.
I have a question though. At what point did you find time to stab someone in the neck?
Near the beginning, about now. No. So yeah, I was in lab before that. I saw people walk into laboratory when I was in there.
Who went into lab?
I think, was it not... Was you not one of them? Two people walked in together.
It was me and Elena who passed.
That was it. I was in lab first. I saw two
Thomas,
people.
Thomas did a bit of a little. He did a little. He did a little.
Yeah,
diggy back
Thomas
and forth,
has been lurking by himself.
I think.
What do you mean?
Thomas. I haven't seen Thomas do any tasks.
Hold on.
I think we could safely vote as well, because right. I definitely think we were right about.
He said no. For game number one.
Is it Tom and Tom? Is it actually Tom and Tom?
It's the Toms.
Let's see.
That would be incredible.
What if it's Elena and Botez?
No, we're not that five head.
Yeah.
Wait, it's impossible.
Oh, yeah! We're so good. Yeah.
It's impossible when people in groups. It's impossible.
You guys gotta stop being in groups. Sure. I've been trying to be by myself.
I'm trying to run away, but
that's too much. I go for tasks.
Try not to be in groups of more than two.
Well, even when everyone's in pairs, it's impossible.
Yeah, I'm just playing the game normally now.
The first time was because we were all in O2.
Yeah, there's way too many groups in pairs.
Andrew and I just had a bit of a bonding moment for a second.
Yeah.
No more than that. You can't trust her, Botez.
Elena's still good.
I was not the murderer.
You, babe.
Okay, let's test. Let's test.
Yes, says you.
All right, Joey, can you talk?
Me and Andrea, we were like, we're going to be such
a good player.
And then you both, who we trust to avoid the information, let's test. Are we gonna focus on being solos for the game?
Let's test. Everyone line up.
The game like you normally
would. Yeah, rather than like doing.
Can they not hear me?
I hear you.
Oh, who's speaking?
Oh, it's because I was muted in game. Whoops. Okay, everyone, line up on the bottom. Line up on the bottom.
Me first.
All right, Jack.
Oh, I was muted too.
Can you go the other side?
Hello.
Me, in-game,
Hello. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Thomas?
Hello.
Yumi?
Hello.
Rifkin?
Hey.
Joey?
Hello.
Kara? Botez?
Hello.
Sparkly?
Sup.
Elena?
Howdy.
Tom?
Sup. Yeah, I was looking at Jordan.
We got everybody!
I couldn't hear Yumi.
Okay, I'll be more
sounds
similar.
Like a you problem.
Loser!
Loser!
A loser.
I barely know her.
Please.
I'm riding solo.
And up that maze. Amazing.
Hey, Jordan.
Hey, what up?
Are you an imposter?
Doing? Negative.
Me neither. But if I do kill someone, look the other way, okay?
Oh god, I hear voices! Oh, I see red.
Hello.
Hello.
Ooh.
Kara's here.
Hi.
Okay.
You have medbay?
She hasn't. No, I don't.
Oh, I do.
I can't thank you.
Dang, I guess I'll go this.
I watched Rifkin jump out of the vent and then kill Thomas.
I literally heard him go, you didn't see nothing.
I also heard that.
No, you guys.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
You guys think what you heard, but someone recorded me saying that and played it on their mic. That's
I mean,
unfair.
I don't think we saw. Guys, I don't think we saw anything, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't think.
I don't really think
Rifkin,
we saw anything. I didn't see anything, guys.
No, I saw Jack come up to me.
I was just chatting with Andrea.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Gumi, we need to have a talk.
No, I don't want to talk with you.
The dog is now like whining because I'm not getting.
Oh wait, I can hit. Wait, it's just going on my mouse. I can
wrong.
Wrong, Thomas.
We lost him too soon. What a tragedy.
What?
Oh, I heard a dog. Is that
my
your dog,
Selena? My dog.
That's really fucking gross, Kara.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault. I can't
Why did
see
I choose
you.
To follow you.
I'm trying to burp while no one's here. Wait, did I turn that down? Oh dear. Oh, I have water wheels. Stupid. At least I'm protected in here for some reason. No one will think of coming in here to kill me. If only I could vent out. I know, just when I thought I was safe to burp. Oh, hi, Elena, what's up? Are you gonna kill me?
You thought you were gonna get away with the murder.
No,
she said, ooh, I almost stuck in there.
No, I was singing a song. I was singing the Ice Age song. The Ice Age song where it goes...
Ice Age has a song? Oh, God. Who was that?
Why?
Were you
standing
there?
Oh, this just happened.
Yes, okay, so then it's not Joey and Elena.
If it happened 3 seconds ago, it wasn't myself, Joey, or Carla.
Yeah, if it just happened.
I was running up to the door to get to electrical, and then the report button flashed.
Yeah, also, we were not all... Same. The three of us were not all hanging out the whole time. We just happened to all be going into...
Yeah,
wait,
yeah, yeah.
Sparkles, where'd you come from? Because one of them I ran up
they
with
came
you.
From vitals, right?
Okay, maybe you came a different way then.
I mean, I came from admin.
Okay. Alongside Tom and Tom again.
Oh, wait, it's Tom and Tom. One of them is what? Gone.
No. Hold on, I'm
a dead man.
I want to say that I think it is Mr. Sparkles. I think this was a kill and self-report.
What?
Because this kill literally just happened. I literally heard Jack go, "Gumi, don't do it, don't do it." And I checked vitals and boom, his day is gone.
Gone.
He may have.
Gumi, you're one for one so far.
Why did he say Gumi?
No. Wait, let me because tell that's the last thing I heard. It was literally just one
you
or two
heard
seconds
Gumi
ago.
Gumi, don't do it?
Maybe. I think he might have been crying for Gumi's help.
When I came to the body, Sparkly was already there, and I did see report button, so it seems like he had time to report it and waited.
And what? I am cleared because, well...
Unless we arrived at the
there was a little influx on that. What?
Yeah, I was trying to get to the door.
I'm gonna skip.
I get out of the door.
Well, see, Jordan told me at the very beginning he wasn't imposter.
I am okay. Oh, thank you.
It's basically a med scan, guys. Come
it's
on.
Basically a med scan, which I have, by the way. You guys should watch me do that.
Okay. If we're wrong, is Tom Joey or
what the frick
maybe
is
Elena?
This?
No, it's not.
You
me.
Sounded
not
a little Kara bit too upset.
But you guys are cabin, so
guys,
yeah, I
skipped and I'm crewmate. We definitely might have. Well. Oh. Okay.
What?
Oh, I was trying to vouch for Jordan.
I know, I appreciate it. What is with the vote on sevens?
Yeah,
I
that shocked me.
Well, because we were sure we got the other one, remember? Because
yeah.
Rifkin got caught.
Well, yeah, because Rifkin just...
Guys, can you guys hear the sound?
Yeah, so we
no
vote
chance
on...
chance anyway.
So we vote on seven because we know
I
we got
sorry,
Rifkin.
Jordan.
Guys, can you hear the server or is it new
no,
lobby?
I cannot hear in the server.
I can't hear.
Hello? Hello? We got lied to. Hello, hello, welcome everyone. Hello, 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 hello.
I don't know why you say goodbye.
If you can hear me, go to the bottom.
Because we were in the vent, right? And we all heard you in the vent.
What?
Oh yeah, you can hear people in the vent.
Yeah, that's why we all heard him. Because he maybe.
Oh okay.
I really want to do a thing where I'm just like, hey.
Okay, Jack.
Yeah.
Hello.
Gumi.
Hello.
Elena.
Hattie. Oh, right, it didn't let me move. Hattie.
Joey. Kara.
Me.
Joey.
Oh, don't hear Sparkles.
I heard him.
Okay, Thomas.
Funky.
Oh, I heard him.
Okay, Tom.
Funky.
Wait, Tom, go again.
Hello.
Okay, so it's only Sparkles then. Sparkles, give us a command.
Hey, Sparkly, I hear you. I'll be your communicator.
Sparkles, give us a command, Sparkles.
Oh, yeah, Jordan, give us a wall.
Oh, that's quite a bit of people.
We might need Jordan to rejoin for this one.
Yeah, Jordan, rejoin.
Yeah.
Let's try once.
I feel so bad.
I mean, now that we just do Discord meetings, I think it's not as big a deal.
Yeah, that's really bad.
Yeah.
True,
it's just
yeah.
You don't get the little funny moments, the funny bits.
I want imposter. I haven't
Jordan
had imposter
doesn't
yet.
Funny bit anyway.
I know, me too.
Aw. Hi, Mr. Sparkles.
All right, this one me and Andrew
give us a direction.
I want to marinate everybody.
No one can hear him.
Oh, sorry. I was speaking. I didn't hear.
Jordan, Jordan, Spark, give a command.
Jordan, give us one more.
I hear you.
Give us a command, Jordan. Give us a command.
I'm deafened. I can hear you in game.
We turned on my Siri.
Yeah, I can. Man. I can.
Yeah.
Good enough. Good enough.
Four people's good enough.
Well, rock and roll, dude.
Four people's good enough.
Is it my time?
Oh my goodness. Oh, wait.
I can't decide whether you shall live or die.
Don't even laugh.
God, I forget where this one is.
Sara?
Yeah?
Hi.
Hi. Wait.
Hi.
Wait, where's Joey?
Here,
oh, there's Joey.
There I am.
Ha! I can't hear you, but you can hear me. I'm gonna burp so much in your face. Hold on, let me drink some. Oh, I gotta get a burp. Oh, I don't feel a burp coming on though. Ah, oh, I don't have a burp. I'm doing my absolute best. All right, hello.
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 Thomas.
Salutations.
Aww. We left the squad.
Where did the chess player go?
Did this just happen?
With Joey.
This happened like 10 seconds ago, I want to say.
Sort of. If Thomas could speak right now, he'd be very upset with my and Tom's etiquette about body reporting. I think it might be Joey, but I'm not sure. So the lights go out. Joey, Tom, myself, and Botez are together, and we kind of scatter when the lights go out. Botez and Joey are not present, but Tom stayed with me because we looked for other bodies in the light or in the dark.
Why does that?
Why would you look for bodies when you don't know a body died yet?
No, like we saw the report button as Joey Botez left us.
Okay, here's
but neither of us reported.
It could be Tom and Bass or Joey, but I don't think it's Joey because I heard his little voice when I was going to fix the lights and he got there like half a second later than me. So I don't think he had enough time.
I don't think it's Sparkly then because we were in Specimen like the whole shebang for a while.
I just want to know that Gumi and I are clear for this round. At least we clear each other.
If it's not Joey, it has to be Tom and Bass.
Oh.
Because they're the only ones by it.
Rifkin, could it be Tom? Like, could it be one of you or were you both on each other's side the whole time?
The reality is, it could be myself or Tom. I mean, I know it's not me, but I don't think he did this.
Wait, where was the body?
The body is, you know, the table in Med Bay? It's on the right side of that, so it's right by where all of us were standing. So
oh, it's near Med Bay? Oh, then it could be Jordan.
Oh. Actually, it can't be Joey. That's very far, then. Don't talk to this, Kara.
It can't be Alina or Gumi.
Wait, was it while the lights were off?
I think it's Tom and Bass.
Okay, then it can't be Jordan, sorry.
Oh, okay. That one's so dangerous.
There, you happy, Jordan? I can like barely hear Rifkin. Oh, three at a time. Did you see that? Oh, that was amazing. I'm a gamer. That's what I do. A game, cause I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer. I shoot my missiles three at a time. Or I guess I shoot my asteroids three at a time.
So if you set me up, dude, if you set me up, that's a real big move. You know that, right?
I went from 16.
Is there trouble in paradise?
Okay? Hey, Kara, no grouping.
Get the hell out of here. guys. Did you know I'm a gamer? Did you know I'm a gamer?
Oh, did you say you're a gamer?
I did say I'm a gamer. Oh, hi, Thomas.
No way. Hi. Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's spooky. Next. Behind. Behind. Here. Here. Behind. Next.
I'm a riff gonna be weird. I'm a
away.
Weird.
Away. 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 Hi, Joey. Where you going, Jack? What you doing, Jack?
I'm doing my weapons.
Pew, pew.
Dude, I just did the weapons and I shot three with one missile.
Damn, you're a pro gamer.
I know, I'm a gamer. What?
Be funny, though.
Oh, God.
Dead. Wait, okay. No.
That's interesting. No, Sparkles is dead. Dead.
Yeah, okay, as of this round, right? Not first.
Yeah, correct. Where is he dead at? Where's the... Oh, Kara died! Wait, I just heard her voice!
Yeah! Wait, oh, is she wait. Dead or is
she
it
She literally just... Wait, no, we she were, just died.
She said she's a really good gamer or something like that. So
wait. Rifkin.
Hello.
Do you remember where Purple came from when he met up with us in the dark?
That's true. He came from below us.
I came from office.
Yes, you did.
Okay.
Oh wait, it's gonna make me sound bad. I passed Jordan in there.
Where did you pass Jordan in there? Where did you pass Jordan?
As the lights were going down, I was running from Vitals to the left. Sorry, sorry, you guys outside the left of office, and he was running from the left in to the right.
I think someone would just shit on Vitals.
If I'm buying this palace,
he's
trying to sell.
Hold on, Andrea.
Yes.
Where did you come from before you entered the laboratory and heard me and Elena spiel about how we both met Ian?
So I was doing the lights and then I met up with Tom and Bass reporting back to duty because I was supposed to follow Joey, but I didn't. But they could clear me for the first time.
You were supposed to follow me.
Yeah,
don't worry about it, dude.
Jack did do the dirty.
She was talking about having to follow Joey. I did hear her say that.
But then Joey was with so many people in lab. I didn't want to group.
What's going on here?
Who
I didn't want to group
Tom.
Up.
Tom, where's
who
the one?
We don't vote on.
Okay, guys.
This is 8. Oh no, we are on 7. Oh no.
To be clear, before the meeting is over, to be clear, I'm pretty positive Jack killed Sparkles in office.
I think it's Jack.
Is that where the body is?
On the boat.
It's right on Vitals.
But I'm confident.
Oh my god, that's
I know for sure
the time is mine on her mind that he came from Vitals.
I
think
I'm 100% safe. But Gumi, yeah. I can't travel with you.
No, I'm done with my task. I'm gonna hide.
Oh my god, her body is
here.
Should we report and skip?
Oh.
I didn't mean to beat you to it.
How dare you be so fast?
I'm speedy. We skip? We're just report
and skip. Yeah, just report and skip.
There we go.
2, 1.
Wonder what happened with Kara though.
I think it was Jack who killed her. Maybe.
Bye everyone.
Tom.
Alright, bye Cody.
I'm trying to think how that happened because she couldn't have been nearby that body to report it. I checked all the way down here. How did she die on a self-report?
What are y'all talking about?
Thank God.
I want to know about running, following
running.
Joey.
Oh, thank God.
What was Joey Jack?
No grouping.
Oh, hi. I'm in storage. Hi.
Oh, my God. We were shouting. No!
We're okay. No, Andrea, I'm confirmed, remember? I'm safe. I'm confirmed. I'm okay.
I heard a bunch of voices.
I did hear a bunch.
Okay. I'm going to weapon. We don't have time for this. That was so fast.
I'm hiding.
Hello?
Because I'm done with my task, so I was hiding.
Really?
What?
Wait. You see this, right? He's been there for like a minute. Is everyone from the other side of the glass? He can't kill us.
Okay.
You dumb idiot! What's up? How's that vent? Dumbass!
What is happening?
Hey, Jack, don't move if you suck!
Where were you on the night of the 12th, eh?
Jack, how could you do that murder?
Where were you that night?
Wait, my chat is saying this is a visual glitch.
I think it is. I'm pretty sure, because I saw him teleport earlier. He was stuck
on button. Oh, maybe we should call button to fix this then.
Yeah, call button.
Okay. Where is he actually?
So we may have evidence of a killer due to a bug.
Oh?
So,
bug?
Jack, where are you right now?
I'm in lab.
No, dude, okay. You're sitting on a vent that you vented into, and I think the game didn't register that you did.
Wait, really?
Did you? Yeah. Okay, be honest. Okay, jokes aside, did you go to the vent outside comms this round?
Yeah.
Because that's where we see you.
Yeah.
Gooby sees you. Tom sees you. I see you. Okay, the ghosts.
Ghosts are seeing you
for like a minute. Like
Joey walked up to me, whispering to the vents, and I just want to say I'm just trying to communicate with them and see if I can become friends with them because I don't want to die.
Oh, are you right next to him?
No, I'm in the bathroom. Yeah, I don't see him, but I was whispering to the vents. I was like, I am the vent whisperer. If anyone is there, hello. I won't say anything. And then Joey walked up.
Yeah, I was in the I was in the storage vent, and Botes and Lena were both in there. And,
oh, did you hear me whispering to you?
No, I couldn't hear you at that point. But I was going to jump out. Then I went back to comms and jumped out there.
Ah, boring.
I have a very important question then. Does anybody know if Botes found Joey before she died?
My Botes is dead! No! Oh no, wait, why is she dead?
Oh, she was my stalker, right? But
she was their secret agent.
I saw them with Elena a lot.
Why do I feel like Elena just overacted that and she's the other killer?
Any ghosties?
Okay.
Everyone deafen if you're alive.
Do something.
Hey guys, go away. I'm trying to talk to Joey in private.
Oh, Jack, I feel so bad for you.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, I mean, that stuff is broken because you were just stuck.
I thought we
had
you in the ghost shop, but I guess.
Yeah, that was a
wait,
bummer.
So what
dude.
Happened? Like, you're probably
what so it looked for me, you were stuck in a table for ages, and then you just disappeared.
Can you hear
and then
every...
you were on
you...
the vent, and that's where everyone else saw
you. Discord.
Yeah, I think you were standing on the vent.
Joey!
You guys want to know what happened?
No, you're standing.
I can't hear it.
I'm interested.
Rifkin made it really fun.
I found Joey, and he goes, "Why are you?"
Okay, I was gonna.
Just he did exactly that to me.
Yeah, yeah.
He was like, "Why are you stalking me?" I'm like, "Because I think you are." He goes, and that's it. That was right.
When we were on weapons, and I was like, "Wow, you're such a pro gamer," and killed you.
Yeah, right as the body was called.
Oh, that's what she. That,
I was so upset, dude.
Yeah, I didn't see that coming. I thought you were innocent.
Again.
I thought you were gonna do it.
Haven't
oh
I already
God.
Killed you by then, Tom?
What's that?
Didn't I already kill you by then?
Elena ran over.
Was it you that killed me?
Yeah, it was.
My memory's not that good enough. I thought you were innocent. I think I said something as a joke because Jack was like, right, there's no murder gun here.
Oh, he's slaying me.
Hi.
Hi.
So, whilst I was. Oh, God.
Elena.
Whoa.
No, we both met B scanned.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Joey.
Yeah.
I have one question.
Yep.
Why didn't you talk back to me from the vents?
Oh, I was never in the vents.
Well, why not?
I'm not a venter kind of killer.
Okay, I know that's valid. I was just a little sad.
I'll vent if I like kill someone and I have to get away, but I don't.
Okay. That makes sense. I was just a little sad because I kept going to the vents asking what the
was. I would have talked to you if I wasn't a killer.
Well,
we know that you're the killer, don't you, Goomy? Like...
Oh my god.
Goomy, I think it might be you. I don't know. I don't know. I'm a little bit.
Goomy should be obsessed with you. You gotta get her back for that.
Oh my god, Goomy, you might have to kill me. I don't know.
If you're that's saying that, then I might actually have to vote for you, but...
Oh my god! Such a turn of events!
Why would she be so sus?
I just hey, wanted
well,
to
you
talk
guys lost. What can
I know. Oh no. I'm
Joey. Joey, I was gonna offer the third imposter willingly, and you stabbed my neck.
You said, as soon as you said, I know you're the killer, I'd kill them.
We all do! Do
you want me to vote with you at the end? And then you just killed me. I didn't even get to offer it up.
Damn it.
Wait. So Botez did find Joey.
Tom, Mr. Sparkle.
I did find him.
What happened? Hello? What happened?
She did.
This is a really game.
I think I'm going to do one more.
Okay. I'll do one more.
I'll do one more.
Sure.
Jackie finally got to do it.
Sparkly, do one more with us.
One more.
No, you were going off that game.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
We can hear you.
Okay.
All right, everyone, line up real fast.
Line up real fast.
All right, move up when you talk, all right? Okay, guys.
What are you doing?
Okay, Jack.
Me.
Hear me?
Hi.
Tom?
Tis I.
Joey?
Hello.
Elena?
Hello.
Rifkin?
What's up?
Kara? Andrea?
Hello.
Thomas?
Hello.
And Jordan?
Yeah. I can hear you!
I can't hear him.
I can't hear him, but it's fine. One more.
He said nobody can hear me.
One last time, guys. Good luck.
Good luck. Just one.
I just want to talk to you.
I never get it. I'm so done.
Are we faking keys this time?
Hey, Andrea.
Okay, I'll do it too.
That's so funny. Yeah. All right, I gotta go to the vents.
Wait, Elena, did you say go to the vents? Wait, who's on security already? Rifkin, why are you on security already? You're gonna kill me? Please don't kill me right now. Please don't kill me. What?
I just think you're really cool and I'm really glad that you
don't kill me! Don't kill me!
And I think you got a bright future, and I think so many good things are gonna happen to you, and I hope they all come true. And I swear to God, this isn't letting yourself build up with the punchline.
How are you following me?
I do want to tell you nice things. You look so pretty today. Your hair's so nice. Dude, you probably kicked some ass in Minecraft, right? How'd that go?
How are you following me?
Because I'm trying. You won't let me say nice things.
No, but I can't see you in my vision, yet you know where I'm going.
Dude, what? I'm following Tess. Tiny little Tess.
I keep thinking that someone.
I don't know, man.
I was just about in the sentence of I haven't found many bodies today, and I walked in on Jack and
Weston. I have some info. Actually, Carl wasn't doing like any tasks this round.
Neither was Rifkin because he was chasing me.
Well, I know it's not Joey or Gumi for this kill.
I at least know Rifkin didn't kill this round. Wait, where was the body?
Joey, we can't hear you in game anymore.
Did anybody see anybody else coming out of the weapons area?
No.
Joey, you're muted in Discord.
Oops. Oh, that's bad. I can't be heard on the game either.
Okay, so wait, where was Jack?
Or maybe it'll work, but...
Where is everyone right now?
Well, where was the body? Where was the body?
In weapons.
Okay, thank you.
Elena?
I'm in laboratory. I saw Sparkles and heard him talking.
Wait,
about
Elena, where in lab are you? Because I'm on telescope right now.
I'm sitting on the vent trying to get wisdom and nobody's talking to me and I'm kind of disappointed.
You're sitting on the vent? Is that where the eyes are?
No. I'm standing on the vent in the bathroom. Literally, if anyone was listening to me, they would hear me continuously say, imposters of the vent, what is your wisdom?
She was doing this last round.
You think it's still broken?
I don't know if I'm being just stupid, but I'm having a really like sad time because no imposters have spoken to me yet.
Oh.
Okay.
I wanna...
Andrea, where are you?
I'm with Joey and Gumi. We've been in the top of the map. Well, actually, I don't know where Joey came from, but me and Gumi have been in the top for a while. The entire round, probably.
Okay, Tom, did you kill Jack?
No, I did not. Wait, did I kill Jack? No, I did not kill Jack.
Oh, he had to double.
I went straight down to the specimen, did my one thing there, and then I've just been playing with the doors, bottom specimen, for like 40 seconds.
What?
I didn't want to leave. I was scared.
I'm
what? What does that mean?
No, he's opening the doors so they can't get killed. That's what he's saying.
What? Yeah. Okay.
Gumi?
Wait, are both of the Toms British?
I'm definitely British.
No, Tom is American.
Thomas. Oh, Tom.
I'm half American.
I'm very British.
You have an American accent. You live in America.
Who do I?
Okay, please don't tell my origin story.
Please don't kill me while I do my wires. Please don't do it. Imposters of the vent, please don't kill me. I'd be really sad. Andrea. I can sing to myself and I can sing to my chat, but I'm not gonna sing to everyone else. There's a lot of people in the laboratory. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Black and yellow died!
Oh! Wait, Kara, why were you yelling, black and yellow, black and yellow?
Because black and yellow died!
That's a song.
Yeah, it's a song.
But black and yellow died!
Oh, I thought you knew that they were the one, they were the imposters.
No, because I just checked vitals and they were dead.
I have no idea where these other people died, but I do know where Botez died.
Where's Botez?
Botez is on the top right reactor. She's on the button.
Yeah.
Wait, Botez just died then.
Goal for this game.
Botez literally just died.
For this game. Car, please. Oh my god. Her goal for this game was to be a third imposter, and Thomas denied her that right. He snapped her neck on the reactor. He was aiming for me.
And you saw it?
He misclicked on her because he was trying to get me so she could third imposter.
Base is chatting. Base is lying. Base is lying.
Here's the thing. Even Gumi should know. Gumi.
Base is chatting right now.
Gumi should know I'm not telling lies.
Base has made this elaborate story right now. He's chatting.
He's chatting.
Oh my god.
He's
chatting. Thomas, you would have been a lot quicker to say something because.
No.
You would have thought that you were the one reporting the body.
No. Because this whole story is fabricated. I wasn't even there.
Where were you?
It's an elaborate story. I just saw you lot at the laboratory at the doors. I was coming up.
Car, I have another way I can prove that this wasn't being killed, by the way.
Okay. You don't need to prove anything.
When you walked into med lab, did you hear me shout there's a body in the bathroom?
No.
Oh, crap.
He's trying. Well, there was,
because if I did that kill, it would have been on cooldown.
Okay,
and
hear me out. Before anyone else votes.
All I know is it couldn't be Joey. He and I were together the entire time.
That was almost a good
concept. I think this is a worst case scenario situation.
That was almost a good concept, man. For
Jordan?
Me.
Wait, don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh, I need to switch over.
Is everyone deafened?
Stay on the button.
Oh, I need.
Deafened. Thomas, come here. We're having a chat. Get over here. Come here. In the corner, right.
Okay, I guess we got it.
Wait, did Mr. Sparkles go?
Okay, well, I went up to prep for the...
Mute game, mute some Chrome.
Oops, sorry. I went up to prep the left reactor, and it didn't get called, so I was not there, wherever this is.
Kara, this is a worst-case scenario.
It's Gumi or Joey, or you.
No!
It's base.
Kara, I tried to signal to Jordan at the end of the last meeting that this was a worst case scenario, and I hope you can understand that this is a worst case scenario.
I don't. Are you guys voting for me? What's happening?
No, I didn't vote for Kara.
Gumi, who did you
who
vote
are we
for
voting
Gumi?
For? I wasn't there.
Base.
It's Rifkin?
Yeah.
No, you should know it's not me because the game didn't end when I called out Thomas.
Gumi, Joey, what are you guys doing?
Huh?
Rifkin, who did you vote for?
I'm having some deja vu right now. This is so weird. You ever get that feeling where it's like this is the same situation that happened earlier, but you just like you're not sure?
I've had this
feeling
before.
You and Thomas, you and Thomas were together, but I know Gumi is probably vouching for Joey right now because she does that.
Oh, no, I'm alone right now.
Oh, that happened earlier today too. Now that you bring it up, deja vu.
So I know it's Joey, but Rifkin, who did you vote for?
The person that I needed to vote for.
Gumi, who did you vote for?
I voted for Rifkin.
Joey, who did you vote for?
Rifkin.
Oh,
how could you do this to me?
Let's see. Any, mini, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by his toe. Oh. If he hollers, let him go. Any, mini, miny, mo. Oh, landed on Joey! It actually landed on Joey!
Wow.
You can't let Sparkles die in vain like this. One more.
Oh my god.
I died. I gained wisdom. Definitely?
Okay, but I have so many. You gotta protect me.
Yeah, you should probably do your task.
Yeah, well, I think. Oh shit, half of them. I haven't done a full task.
Rifkin, call the button. Rifkin, call the button.
I was a third imposter.
I know, and then I walked in front of the kill.
You walked into it, man. I meant to.
I'm not gonna let him win.
No, Kara, you have to go to the other one.
I know.
Kara or
Kara. Ah!
Bye, girl.
Uh-oh.
Don't let him.
Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, really?
I just saw base kill Kara. Guys.
Really? Gumi. Gumi, I'm haunting you from beyond.
I did not get imposter once in the past 3 hours. This is my only chance at imposter. Gumi,
we just rekindled our friendship, please.
Gumi!
When did I make fun of you?
It's specimen as a ghost!
Also,
him.
The way in which I died.
I won!
Gumi! Gumi!
Andrea and I made a pet.
Andrea.
He messed up my third imposter and killed me instead of my bodyguard.
I want to say that I asked the vents for wisdom and Joey came up to me and said, what if the imposter was right in front of you? And then suggested
oh my goodness.
I said, imposters of the vents, what is your wisdom? He goes, what if the imposter is right in front of you?
The worst part is, Gumi and I were right there. We watched it happen.
That was the wisdom.
Joey's like really scary, dude. At least dripping in blood, he's staring you down. And it's like, what can you do?
Sounds like
and Joey's just really good at getting people to do what he wants to.
Listen, okay, Kara.
Yeah.
Andrea and I both said.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
Bye, Jordan. But Andrea and I both said we're not imposters, so we're going to be fourth in
place. Oh, but you were the imposter.
And that's what happened.
No, she wasn't.
It was Joey.
Died before it could happen.
It was Joey. Never mind. I knew
I was
that.
Wow.
I'm a place.
Gumi is a traitor.
I keep
my word.
We should have stuck together, man.
There's nothing we could have done. They would have just killed. Joey would have killed one of us, and Gumi would have voted.
Oh wait, Kara, you missed it. We're at the window. Okay, here, Kara, you missed it.
Yeah.
So we're at the office window, right? And I know Joey's car. So I go to the outside and look in, and him and Gumi are there. I'm like, okay, now that we got some safety between us, like, why'd you do it? He's like, well, maybe you should think about going to the reactor instead. And it calls reactor.
Oh my god.
Joey didn't even give me wisdom though, and I think that's the part that hurt the most.
Are we allowed to play more, by the way?
What hurts the most?
I'm gonna eat dinner.
Apparently there's a slot now.
I'm on my eighth hour. I'm exhausted,
oh my
dude.
God, oh my god. Are you playing, guys?
Alright, it's fun playing, guys.
It's fun playing.
Rifkin, I was really hoping you'd notice the mistake and take up Botez's dream of being for an imposter. You should have played
it. That was the dick move!
I didn't mean to.
All she wanted to do was play!
I was good. I wanted to kill you.
That sounds like a you problem, my guy.
You should have carried on her legacy and being the third imposter.
Yeah. Gosh, what's the matter with you? The fact that you're the third imposter.
First, you throw me under the bus when we're both imposter, and then you don't even carry on her legacy.
To be honest, I thought the imposter was Rifkin because he watched Joey kill, and then he said nothing. So I was like, oh, I'm not alone.
I didn't say nothing. I said, Joey, how could you?
Yeah, he came up to Joey, chastised, like gave him a little slap on the wrist for quite literally murdering me.
I've been talking to you guys this entire time, and I just realized. I wanted to say how funny it was because I pledged to Thomas, and then Bass was my bodyguard, and we were trying to kill Bass, but I walked in front of Bass, and I got killed instead.
Andrea, won't you have
bless you for taking that bullet from me.
That's happened to me before.
Andrea, won't you have loved it if Bass took up your legacy and being a third imposter instead?
My loyalty was not to the imposter. My loyalty was to my fellow Canadian.
Because you betrayed me so many times.
Look, yeah, I kind of like owe you. There's like a tab going right now.
Yeah, there definitely is a big tab.
In fairness,
tabs on each other. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so you know what I did to you on the vent? So when I played with Botez last time, she caught me killing somebody, and I was like, no, it couldn't be me. So I get out of the meeting live, and she takes me back to the air. I'm like, where did you see this? She's like, right here. I'm oh, you did. And I snapped her neck and walked away.
Yeah, that was the first time I played with it.
Oh, no.
I wish my event ghost didn't happen, because I really wanted to sit in an event and call people over to it. Like,
you got so screwed over.
I can't wait. The moment I get imposter, it's over for all of you.
Hey, it was super fun playing with you all, though. Thank you so much for the games.
Thank you guys so much.
Yeah. I made you some Jackbox for a little bit if anyone is around. But if you guys are all ending stream or leaving,
it's dinner time for me.
I have a headache, and
oh,
you know.
You're fine. Kara, you've been
Kara. All right, bye.
Thanks, great to meet you, Andrea.
Bye-bye. I'm going to friend you. I'm going to friend you on Discord.
I'm gonna friend everyone.
I'll be up for Jackbox at some point.
All right, bye.
Cool.
Bye-bye. Oh my god, I have such a headache. Thank you everyone for watching. I appreciate it. YouTube, thank you for watching as well. I will see you in the next one. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you later. Also watch live at twitch.tv/CaraCorvus because I'm a Twitch streamer, not a YouTuber. You guys may think this is my main channel, everyone watching on YouTube, but it's not. I actually have a main channel. It's called youtube.com/CaraCorvus, but I am mostly a Twitch streamer, actually. A lot of people are like, wow, Cara, you only have 40,000 subscribers? I thought you'd be bigger than that. And I'm like, I am bigger than that. I'm on Twitch.
Oh, my legs hurt so much.
But then they don't know. All right. Bye, YouTube.